What's up, this is Philip Ellis, and I'm gonna show you how to play the Songo pattern and kind of mix it with just whatever you want to. I'll just show you how I do it, and hopefully it will inspire you to innovate and create your own kind of special rock beats and stuff around the Songo pattern. So here we go. Here is the Songo pattern by itself. So here's a little P.Ellis Ellis thrown in with the Songo pattern. Hope you like it. So I hope you like it, and yeah.